Hey there, YouTube world. Barber Rides here once again. Today, we're going to review a product that old Mr. Avocado Toast gave me back on the trail in Idaho. And it's this little guy here. It's called the Head Mosquito Net. Fine woven mesh. Comfortable headroom. Open this up and show you what it looks like. This is how you do it. You open it up, you pull it out, and then you just put it on your head. Like this. How do I look? I feel like I should be like in one of those scary movies, like with an axe, about to take somebody and their whole family out. But no, seriously, it does work if it's out. And I can tell you what, if you try to go out there like this and just have it on your bare head, no bueno. The mosquito's just gonna come right onto your head. And it was going to bite right through the mosquito net. So believe me, I found out firsthand. First night, Trinity Lake. Oh man, I was getting bit all on my head, on the sides, on my ears. I was like, what the heck is going on here? So day two, I smartened up a little bit and I put on my beanie. And then that way I was able to get a little bit of distance away from my head and away from my skin. So the mosquitoes couldn't get to me. So it was a lot better then. It worked a lot better. So if we're going to get you a head mosquito net to keep the bugs off you while you're out at camp, best bet is to have a hat. Some kind of hat, a bigger hat, like one of those Mexican hats, sombreros, or I don't know what they're called. Get one of those, get that good distance. Oh yeah, man, perfect. One thing you do gotta watch out though for is the bonfire. You know, you get too close to the bonfire with this thing, it's bound to blow up quick. But yeah, it really worked good. Thank Mr. Avocado Toast for bringing one out for the fellas. Each of us got one. And it comes with this little bitty bag that you can stuff it in and takes up no room, hardly weighs anything. So I'm bringing it. Double thumbs up for the mosquito net. That wraps up that video. I don't know really what else to say about the head mosquito net, besides that it works, and wear a hat. Thank you, Mr. Avocado Toast. Like, share, comment, subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet for more of these dumb videos. But no statistics, because I don't do statistics. Statistics are for nerds. Peace.